I see if they need more.
So,
I'm wondering how.
I'm at your tokens.
And you have a 10, so it's your choice. Would you like first or second?
I'll go first.
Control of Photon Galaxy, special summon by Photon Vanisher. Special summon.
Wow, I'm gonna summon a lot of monsters.
Interesting.
Oh no.
Even better.
Links.
My deck.
Scale.
I'm more dead. My hand is the worst hand ever. I am not gonna lie.
I'm gonna start off with a normal summon.
Tribute
or credit plant or for Scorpio.
Really?
Is that music? Yeah.
It's
just the card. So I'll use it to discard all this stuff. Just so I don't have to perform
mage. Poor mage, dang it, I'm a performer power. Well, there's one poor mage right there. Poor mage, hat
figure. I'm playing hat figure as well. So,
hat figure
is super OP.
Well, that's a two mark, that's a warrior.
I paid 1,000 to summon him back in the grave, and he's sent to the grave.
You're
probably going to see all of it.
So you can then, that card.
Can I look at it often?
So I'm sending damage to your
wife.
Oh,
I
hate it.
So with the light and zero. So I'll draw four cards, and then I can put three back on the bottom of my deck.
I'll pass.
So this is a rocket from my deck?
In your main phase, ditch the pot.
Oh,
but it cannot attack the board, so it's destroyed during the main phase. So you're just going to use it.
I'm just going to use it.
Did I stay attack with it?
No,
that one's attacked.
No, no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no,
banishing the dragon from the grave.
I'll use his effect. I'll use one of my
spell card or
in my flag with the fate down.
Also, when you declare attack,
I don't want to attack that again. I think they have enough abilities.
And the next one is going to destroy, and I can have one other because my controller can't destroy that monster's attack.
That deck is too safe, it would destroy your spell, so I might not use it.
Summon the hat trigger, because I have three. I'll summon it with its effect, because I have two or more monsters on the field, like in special summoning.
Summon the sea crow monster. No! You're gonna have to pay the effect.
So you tap that in the graveyard?
Yep.
Yeah. Not by the graveyard.
Had no one started.
So now, curious.
Wait, they're all different attributes.
Yes. So they're all good.
One, two, and then they're three,
four.
Wait,
it's
different. Oh, sorry, I thought that was fake.
It's all good. I get
you.
Then I'll tribute, then I'll play this face down card.
Especially with Pokemon, it's a fire type.
I don't think I'm going to play all these defenses because I don't want you to. I don't think they're going to take out my life.
I'm
going to
send
my Sailor
Shepherd
with these. Because they both have a monster, but
that's it.
Also,
well,
this one,
I hate this one.
You're
not.
The
I had
six
of them.
Yeah,
I'll
know what
you're
going to do.
Well,
if you did summon it,
it would be
so
that
was
it.
I technically
won.
Brock,
you
left
again.
I won. First round, I won.
A photon monster.
Because I got my golf
cousins. And a galaxy monster from my deck. It was the same level.
So I'm going to go first.
Me and him won twice. Me and him won the first round.
So the loser chooses.
Just make
sure.
I'm going to draw this up right now. This is the only card. 10 scale.
Graveyard, and you have no concept of this card.